watching WDSU First Edition, your first live look at today's news and weather.
And a good morning to you. Welcome back to First Edition. We've got partly cloudy skies, a far cry from what we were seeing yesterday morning. We did have a few showers and thunderstorms that were moving on at this time yesterday morning. Not so much right now. Satellite and radar imagery still showing we do have some thunderstorms hanging off the coast of southern Mississippi. These will stay there for the time being. I think later on some of these will start making their way onshore. And I think if we see any rainfall today, it's going to be mainly confined right along the southern Mississippi Gulf Coast area. For the most part, we do have this ridge in the upper levels that's going to keep all the fronts to our north. And that's how things are going to be working out probably for the next 4, 5, 6 months, because these fronts are going to have a hard time making it down toward the south. High pressure in control. And as the area of high pressure shifts, it's going to settle on top of us, and that's going to keep most of the rain away from us, most of the rain, I say. Here's some of the rainfall totals. We had 6/100ths around the New Orleans International Airport, just over a 1/10 inch in Slidell, just under an inch around the Lakefront Airport, and over an inch and a half in Gulfport. Yeah, the Mississippi Gulf Coast got their fair share of rain yesterday. Also, parts of Baton Rouge got a lot of rainfall as well, and it was warm despite the cloud cover and the rain. We had 88 degrees at the high point of the day. The average is 82. For today, we're going to stay right in that same area, somewhere in the upper 80s. I'll call it 88, keeping that average at 82. The record is 90. I think we're going to be chasing some records as we get closer into the weekend. Temperatures with a little bit of cloud cover out there and that low-level moisture, staying basically in the lower to mid-70s for the most part, 70 in Hammond, 75 in Grand Isle. Winds all out of the southeast, on the average running about 8 to 10 miles per hour, not seeing a whole lot of fog development yet, although Galliano down to 7 miles, so we'll see what happens as we move through the morning. It will continue to be hot and humid. Little rain is in a forecast, which means the weekend it's going to be mostly dry. Check out the forecast model by this afternoon. This model showing one or two spotty showers. I am going to leave about a 20% chance of rain for the likelihood of maybe one or two pop-up showers, maybe a pop-up thunderstorm. Again, if it happens, it'll be along the Mississippi Gulf Coast. This is tomorrow morning. As you can see, a little bit of low-level cloud cover. By 1 o'clock tomorrow, I'm not going to put any rain in the forecast tomorrow because I just think it's not going to happen. For today, it's going to be warm and humid, 20% chance of rain. Look out for that isolated rain chance. Upper 60s, lower 70s tonight through tomorrow morning. It'll be muggy once again. And here's your 7-day exact cast, so 20% chance of rain for today. Look at your temperatures. That's going to be the story here. Mid to upper 80s, it's going to be hot, it's going to be humid, and then maybe one spotty shower on Sunday. Overall, second weekend of Jazz Fest, shaping up to be a pretty nice one, although it's going to be a little warm and a little humid. There is your look at weather. Stick around coming up after the break. We'll be back with more First Edition.